You say. That's a bit unfortunate. I have to watch out for me pattern now. I'll have to twist it around so it sounds really original. Anyway, this one here. This is... Pardon the... It's doing me so much smoking, I can't see you anyway, but it would make my shirt sound so bloody short-sighted. Oh, how lovely, thank you. This song is a new single, and it was a song that was written by the Montdozy for me. Thank you. And it's called Invisible. Thank you very much. This is called What Becomes of the Broken Hearted. Cheers. Fancy a bit of a dance? Great. Go on, lads, into unknown. This now is the favourite spot of the set for me, anyway. This is an old Billie Holiday classic called That Old Devil Called Love.
Gets behind me.
Thank you. This next song requires a lot of deep emotional concentration.
Sitting down as well.
Do you? Oh, do you too? Lovely. Lovely for you. This is a song I wrote some time ago whilst I was working with a friend of mine. It gives me a chance for a breather, this, you see. And this is called Winter Kills. Green in your lawn on bright days, you grew sunblind. You thought me unkind to remind you how it feels lost in daydreams. You drove too fast. You wrote on happy when you got too scared. How it feels, I'll tear at you searching for weak things. Tears are delightful. Welcome your nightfall. How it feels, you tear at me searching for weak things. You gotta listen to this one, right? Are there any Marvin Gaye fans here this evening? Well, I think someone sold you Duff tickets! You boring bunch of farts, come on. Actually, there's a bit of oldie on my pop-up, it was such a cracker. That they get it every night. whatever, doesn't matter. This is cool. That's the way love is.
You love has departed.
of time to come back this time. The grass is gonna be your thing. In your absence, I change my mind. That I said there'd be no one else. I know that I said I'd be true. Baby, I'll go to Cupid's arrow, and you can short and narrow. I've nothing left to offer you. Oh, but you took a whole lot of love for a man. So don't be surprised, there was no disguise. You knew where I stood from the start. So stop looking around you. Your life is where I found you. Take back your corner and empty heart. To go home, I'm in love, go ahead, run it up. It's hard to give me something when you're pushing and you're shoving. You took a whole lot of love, go ahead, run it up. It's hard to give me something when you're pushing and you're shoving. Be around.
Cheers.
Thank you. Let's finish here with a little... Well, that's very nice of you to say so. It's nice to be loved. It's a little dance, an old dance, whatever it is. It's a song. It's, cool. It's terrible, you've got to think of these really weird descriptions of a song. It's cool. Oh, as soon as you ask, just sentence, we've got it all rehearsed here and we're all ready for it. Here we go. Situation. Thank you. Oh, deep joy. Thank you. Oh, how lovely. This song is it's the first song I've recorded in 1982. The set that was in motion. Thanks to another lad. Thanks to the unbelievably amazing Vince Clark. This song is called I Wish I Was a Pixie. Actually, I've got to tell you, that's an old one too, right? It's been like, I wish I was a pixie, you are. Alfie Knowles, the very famous garden gnome. This is called Only You. It's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving farther away. Won't you leave me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. We'll be right back.